Well, this is Sunday morning. See a little bit of what we did yesterday. Hey, Jackson. So this is our kitchen windows. A bit of snow there. These two cars were buried. Okay. A wicked amount of snow piled up here.
16 feet of snow there.
16?
You said about 8 feet.
Oh well, I'm a little off. We still got more to shovel. And it's tall. Get up there. Yeah. Plow came down last night once. Got the other side of the street done.
I think we got the worst right on this turn.
Yeah. We still got all this to shovel out.
And people on the other side of the road, look, got no...
They got no issues getting in and out of their driveways.
Wow. Yeah. Can't even start digging it because they're going to push it back in.
Yeah, I know.
You got to wait for them to come along and move it.
Yep. Right. Jackson, your feet are getting cold. In the snow.
Yeah, let's go inside.
At least come down this way.
Move.
Come on, in.
Yeah, he's...
Come on, let's go.
Come on, it's too cold for your feet. Yeah, your feet are cold. Keep going, get going. Come on. Your feet are sore now. He's coming. He's shaking his feet. At least they're not bleeding or anything yet, but they're cold.
It's cold. We're in here now.
Go on in. My goodness. It is really cold out here this morning, too. It feels, I think it's minus 14. It feels like minus 25. Anyway, sun's coming up over the mountain. We're going to start shoveling. See you.